Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Interview with Prime Minister Nikola Gruevski. Prime Minister Nikola Gruevski discusses the name dispute, the attitude of the international community towards the two countries, the possibility of Duvi to leave the government, the demographic problems Macedonia is facing, and the economic developments in an interview with Dnevnik Daily. The pressure on Macedonia regarding the name dispute has taken a different form and is evident in different negative reports on Macedonia, which at the same time are used as an alibi to stop Macedonia's EU and NATO accession. More precisely, that is an alibi for the lack of power and interest of influential countries to put an end to the injustice Greece has been causing to Macedonia. They need to find someone to blame, says the Prime Minister regarding the reports that describe Macedonia in a negative context.